Hello everyone, welcome to GN Electric YouTube channel. Alright, today I will try to compare the two integrated amplifier NAD C326BEE with Pioneer A-10-KS or A-20-KS. The two integrated amplifiers origin from two different countries, one each from Japan and one from Canada. The continuous output power of the two integrated amplifier is that for NAD it is 50 watts into 4 to 8 ohms, while for Pioneer it is 50 watts into 4 ohms. The integrated amplifier NAD was made in 2009 and Pioneer was made in 2012 to 2015. Power consumption is the electrical energy consumed by the equipment when the equipment is producing maximum music without distortion. NAD 290 and Pioneer 135 watts. The price for NAD is between 345 to 500, and for Pioneer is 422 to 485 US dollar. Every electronic equipment that has a frequency and amplitude must have a total harmonic distortion. THD cannot be eliminated but can only be suppressed. Damping factor DF is the amplifier's ability to control speaker motion once a signal has stopped. For NAD is 100 while the Pioneer does not release the data based on the manual. NAD has a signal noise ratio of 110 while Pioneer has a ratio of 105. The higher the ratio, the better the quality of an integrated amplifier. NAD has 10 input while Pioneer has 8 input. I have never seen a user use all of them. Most people use only 5 inputs. NAD has 9 output while Pioneer has 6 output, including the speaker terminals. Pioneer has a bass range setting of plus minus 2 dB and treble setting range plus minus 5 dB. So far, the Pioneer tone control is holding better. On the following slide, I will show some of the buttons that one of the integrated amplifier has and the other don't have. If you have purchased both new integrated amplifier, the manufacturer provides a 1 year warranty from the time you receive your item. The NAD is 0.5 pound heavier than the Pioneer type A-10-KS. It's rarely found that someone wants to buy an amplifier, he would weigh it first. The Pioneer looks bigger than the NADs and is higher. At the back, a lot of people go for bigger amplifier because it has better ventilation inside. There is one pair of transistor per channel each of these two integrated amplifiers. This transistor is the current amplifier and not a voltage amplifier to the output. What will happen if the power supply on your amplifier is not equipped with a capacitor? Maybe it will hum into the speaker. NAD has a bigger capacitance than Pioneer. The protection of the two amplifiers is quite good. Both are almost the same, especially for expensive speaker protection. Pioneer has more facilities, that speaker terminal will be able to change from speaker A or speaker B only, or speaker A and B. Some of the advantages of the toroidal transformer are high efficiency, quiet operation, minimal heat generation, and compact size. When the integrated amplifier is seen by spinning, it looks very elegant and sweet. Let's take a peek at the internal inner of the NAD C326 integrated amplifier. Heatsink design made of one row aluminum black in the both channels. Unregulated power supply design that has capacitor and rectifier diodes separates from the mainboard and transformer. I also present the power supply PCB to you so that the technician can see it. NAD still uses mechanical relay. This looks very ancient, especially with 8 input and 8 relays. I also see that NAD is very great. It already uses microcontroller or MCU on the amplifier unit. It can control all input and output. I will say a little bit, there is a difference between the Pioneer A-10 and A-20-K and S. A-10 is not equipped with a remote control, but A-20 is equipped with a remote control. Before you buy this type of Pioneer integrated amplifier, please pay attention to the nameplate label on the rear panel. And let's take a look at the internal of this Pioneer integrated amplifier. This is a tone control board which consists of several operational amplifier ICs. And these are two direct current and triple capacitor whose value is approximately 8200 microfarad. And this is the microcontroller that can be programmed. Thank you for watching. Maybe from the language, there is something that is not good. Please forgive me.